Alain, you had a very intense battle today with Giovanni Triola for the Elite Club Division Championship, and you did it. You won the championship. How do you feel?
I feel just amazing. It's an amazing feeling to win here in Zolder. I come here with a big gap of points against Giovanni Trioni, and I was just focused to go and try my best to be able to finish first and don't have any mathematics to do, just become champion. And everything was perfect all the day. The mechanics did a very great job to give me a very good car, and everything was good.
Yeah. What are your plans for 2020?
2020, actually, probably defend my title in Elite Club. Maybe make one, two races in Elite 2, and we will see. But my dream is to become an Elite 2 driver. So let's see.
All right, thank you very much, Alain Mosqueron.